please.
What are you doing here? I'm coming.
Let me stay. Please let me stay.
Don't beg.
Look, I didn't mean to break up the two of you.
You didn't.
Well, I heard you broke up.
I don't think we actually broke up. I think he's just taking some time to think about things.
Translation, you broke up, whether or not you were officially told that. The guy's a wuss, come on.
No, he's not.
He is. I said it to you the first time I saw you out with him, and I'll say it again. He's not your type, Amy. I mean, it's admirable for him to stick by you when you're having my baby, but you are having my baby. And I know I agreed to give up our baby, but Amy, it's killing me. Even if you find the perfect couple, I don't know how you're gonna do it. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Hold the baby with his tiny little hands and feet, completely helpless, then just hand him over to someone else. Hey, I didn't mean to upset you. I'm sorry. Is Amy home from her friend Ricky? Can we talk?
I don't know.
I talked to your dad earlier. Or he talked to me.
My dad? Look, Ricky, I'm not sure I really want to talk to you right now.
Yeah, I'm not sure I really want to talk to you, but we have to talk. Oh, hey, you. Amy, right? I'm just messing with you, kid. You don't think I could ever forget the night we spent together in band camp, do you? What's with them? So, Amy, was that your date I saw you with? You like that guy? He's not your type, uh-huh. The only one Amy stands in is me. Oh, I'm surprised you dance. What, with your having no sense of rhythm, no? Telling people we did something? No, I'm not. Are you telling people we did something?